ITV has announced that Robbie Williams has joined the X Factor judging panel when the show will return to screen this summer. The former judge was Louis Walsh, who has left the show after 13 years and on whose replacement Robbie Williams joined as a member in the judging panel. The live shows will be judged by Sharon Osbourne, also the shows that follow the pre-filmed auditions. The new judging panel was unveiled in central London on Tuesday ahead of the auditions, which are set to begin later this week. The judging panel includes Louis Tomlinson, Robbie's wife, Ada Field, and long-term judge Simon Cowell. Next 9 World Newsroom report.